Welcome everyone. Here we discuss about relation between equilibrium constant. If for the reaction 2NO2 to N2 plus 2O2 equilibrium constant is K1, then K1 is equal to concentration of N2 into square of concentration of O2 by square of concentration of NO2, and if for the reaction N2 plus 2O2 to 2NO2 equilibrium constant is K2, then K2 is equal to square of concentration of NO2 by concentration of N2 into square of concentration of O2, therefore K1 is equal to 1 by K2. Thank you for watching this video.